And every time the flag is raised, we've been honored to repeat the phrase, so the world will know we are under God. America's been blessed under God, brought through every trial and test. We are sheltered by the mercy He chose to give, in privilege and abundance. This nation lives under God. Freedom has survived under God. We need to recognize we're dependent on His goodness and dead into His care. Maybe more than any people, any time or anywhere. Still our only hope and prayer is under God. On His goodness and dedicated to His care.